cannot determine clearance level. Master security override. Water purification to ADS cannons.
We got it. The ADS cannons are back online. Wait, auto-targeting offline. Calibration data not found. Fuck. No auto-targeting. The cannons are useless.
What about manual targeting?
You want to go out there with all that shit raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
If I give the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
Christ. I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing. What's the plan?
I'll sink a few of the ADS cannons to one of my tools. I target an asteroid, cannons take it out, and I recalibrate the system.
We're out of options. Do it.
Targeting system. Warning. Hull integrity compromised. Sinking targeting system. Sinking targeting system. Warning. Hull integrity approaching critical. Sinking targeting system. Targeting system. Calibration complete. Cannon auto-targeting online. Sinking targeting system. Complete. Cannon auto-targeting online. Warning. Hull integrity compromised. Sinking targeting system. Data migration complete. ADS recalibrated. Auto-targeting systems enabled.
They're back. The ADS cannons are online ship-wide. Thank God. Engaging autopilot. Get yourself inside, Isaac. I think I've figured out our next move.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Isaac, Hammond, I just intercepted a transmission from medical.
Someone's down there?
See what you make of this.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck? Wonder if he knows something we don't.
vehicle. Now arriving at medical.
You said the chemical lab? I can barely hear you. Daniels, the door to medical just locked behind me. Hello?
Another survivor, at last. You'll be safe here. I'm a doctor.
Is Nicole Brennan with you?
You're not here for Sanctuary, then. Well, Dr. Brennan's currently engaged. Shall I send you to her?
How about you unlock these doors, and I'll find her myself.
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult. Take a seat. I'll deal with you momentarily. Avoid disturbing my other patients.
What is this?
Research, of course. I'm so close to finding that missing factor. A Unitron just would understand.
Yeah. Clearance confirmed. Patient log retrieved.
I hear the tests on patient Harris were inconclusive. Given the reports from the colony, he's lucky to have his faculties at all. Well, a divine experience would leave an impression on anyone's mind. Perhaps. But I saw nothing divine in all that blood. The suicides. This is a revelation, Terrence. We just need more insight to translate. You think this insight can be found in Mr. Harris's psyche? I'm positive. And with Captain Matthias barring any visits to Aegis 7, this fellow may be our best chance. Harris is Dr. Brent's patient. Do you remember? Look, Mercy, things are complicated enough already. I can't sign off on this. You'll do what's best, of course, but how long can we afford to wait?
patient log retrieved.
There. I have to record these days. The old memory, you know. As I was saying, the new treatment I'm developing should be just the ticket. The trial is very promising.
Trial?
You'll be back at your post in a jiffy with CEC none the wiser. Unless you don't trust me.
No, of course I trust you. Let's give it a shot.
Volunteer 9 is a young male, testing my new tissue regeneration form.
Medical is a sanctuary.
Shipwide transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Isaac. Make us.
What?
Isaac Clark. Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice Mercer. Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. Now, I think you're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
Broadcast.
It was a trick by a fucking unitologist. Dr. Mercer. He's locked down medical to experiment on the crew.
Oh, God. Every way out is locked down through one of the offices. Must be Mercer's. I can brute force the internal doors, but you'll have to reach his office and lift the lockdown manually.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.